This is my Christmas blues. You mind if I sing a Christmas blues? You got Dean Magraw up here. I woke up Christmas morning and my good gal was gone. And then I heard the hooves on the roof and the clatter out on the lawn. I got the blues. Ooh, ooh. It's a work in progress. I heard somebody on the housetop call all his reindeer by name. He had a 38 special on a 45 frame. Whoa. A fat man came down the chimney and he said, Merry Christmas to you. I said, your name better be Santa or you've got some explaining to do. They like that falsetto. Play it, boys. Then my good gal come in, I said, I thought you were gone. She said, no, siree. I saw we were out of ginger, so I went down to the corner grocery. Ooh. That feels good. Join me on the next. And she looks at Santa and she said, he's always dissatisfied, isn't he? I said, I'm not satisfied because this is the blues and it's not Walt Disney. Ooh. Choral blues, it's a new concept. She made a gingerbread man and late that night I heard him cry. Somebody's gonna take a bite out of me and I do not know why. Ooh. Christmas, it's supposed to be jolly, but it's one thing after another. I am 72 years old and I have no father or mother. Now I see you don't believe me, and that is the hardest. 'Cause you want me to do comedy, and I am a serious artist. I've got the blues.